take a step back. Now let's take a step back.
Appreciate
you. Okay,
so definitely, right. Thank you, bro.
Y'all
stay
here.
Hey, Sean. Yo. You might take it one more. Okay.
Do you think Diaz beats Khabib if they fight?
I don't know, man. For the Nate's my boy, man. I mean, he's a warrior. He got the ability to tap you out too. You know, that's, you know, he's
there in the corner. He has better stand-up game, and his ground game is just as good, if not better too. So
yeah. I think that'd
and
be hell
mental
of a
game. You can't beat the Diaz brothers.
I think that's a hell of a fight, man. If you're really fighting somebody, man, who not only physically gonna try to impose a will, but mentally, you know, Nate's gonna come in there and you know, put pressure on him. You know, Khabib's gonna get shots on him, but Nate's gonna let him know it ain't hurt. So it's almost a mental game that Nate will play on him too. So that'd be a hell of a fight, man. I would love to see that.
Yeah. No,
man, I mean, you know, I was a little thrown off what Connor said with this is business. You know, maybe he was just talking to trash talk, talking about his family, religion, to hype up the fight, but, you know, Khabib wasn't playing that. You know, while he was on top of him punching him, he was telling him, hey, talk now. So, look, I mean, you know, that's the thing about a fight game, man, you know, and one thing I understand, you know, just being an athlete in general and having respect for the sport. You know what I mean? All the work is done to here. The fight going to be promoted by your work and what you do to everybody else. And at that point, you know, you get to the fight and do it.
Last thing, your story is very inspirational for people. Because not everybody knows your story. They know you're an NFL superstar. But there's a point in your life where you were homeless.
Yeah.
How were you able to overcome that and become the star that you became in the person? Because a lot of people go through tough times in life.
Yeah,
and they
can't
see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah. It's no different what I'm doing now, man. It's you gotta be mentally tough and whatever you deal with, just know that it's light at the end of the tunnel. Just work through it. I'm a real big believer, man, to just work through whatever you're going through, and sooner or later it'll end. You know, it'll end a lot faster before you will.
And you did it many times in life, and now Bare-knuckle, you're fighting a tough guy, a veteran. What do you tell your opponent? What's his name?
Mike Port.
What do
you know?
Mike? He's
be ready.
Won big tournaments.
Yeah, he is. Heavy hands, veteran. Be ready, man. I'm gonna come out firing. You know, I won't put on a show. You know, I'm making my debut for WBKFF. And you know, I wanna get it going. No, nah, I mean I talk, you know, somebody say something to me, I'm gonna say something back. That's not, you know, it's none of that going on. But when you got a respect for the sport and you know, you've been around long enough, you know the trash talk is nothing much because you still gotta see that personal.
Your hands for the bare-knuckle fight. It's really bare-knuckle because it was bare-knuckle before with gloves or ropes.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I can't wait, man. I can't wait.
Tell all the fans where to follow you if they're watching.
Hey, follow me at Shawne Merriman on Instagram and Twitter. Follow my company, Lights Out Brand. Go to lightsoutbrand.com for all my Lights Out apparel.
I got some shirts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there you go. Badass.
Yeah, my dude. November 9th, World Bare-knuckle Fight Federation.
It's in the East Coast, correct?
Wyoming.
Cash
Rummy.
And you're from Maryland?
Yeah, PG County, Maryland, Capitol Heights, Floresville, District Heights, Upper Marlboro.
You know Javonta Davis, he's
of
Floyd
course.
King.
Yeah,
he's from Baltimore. What do you tell Tank? Great
fighter. Yeah, Tank, man, just represent, man, for the DMV. You know how it go.
There you have it. Shawne Merriman. Make sure to follow him. PG's report.com.